So I have a huge caterpillar infestation on my property right now. These things are here by the millions, I feel like. So I'm using the old school duct tape method to see, but the much faster, much easier spray adhesive. And they both appear to be working good.